That's cold, bro. I just got soaked.
Missouri, starting our float. Okay, fellas, we're at the spring, North Fork of the White River.
Paul is going to jump into the spring now, and it's freezing. Cold. Not yet. If you had a Woody, you wouldn't have one now. Bubble right there.
We probably packed about
60 beers for 2 days of camping.
All spring water coming out of the ground in the middle of the river.
We can swim down the river.
Here's the source. That is. Michelle and Andy were here.
Yeah. They go beyond that.
Holy shit. Amazing. A new spring just developed. We're right here. About a mile and a half from Petit. We thought that about a mile and a half ago.
Woo-hoo!
After the storm, rise and shine. Everything's wet, shouldn't take too long to dry off though. Tim's gone to Tim Tenton. Tim's tenting again.